I am Thomas Zilliacus. I am the largest shareholder of Yuuzoo, a publicly traded company in Singapore. The company's shares are not trading due to suspension by the Singapore Stock Exchange. I am currently investigated by Singapore's Commercial Affairs Department. My passport was taken away from me. Currently I am having fun in an exotic locations. You can watch my Instagram. Learn from me the art of scam.